seems to have a rather one-track mind, yet come the end of the
series,
I'll learn that he can be bold and mysterious at the same time, and I don't have a crush on him.
What? I just said I don't have a crush.